Hello my fellow YouTubers, well today we got a quick video on apparently how to find unlimited amounts of crystals and fiber optics. So first, you know, you gotta find this place called Jamaica Plain, which is located at the end of your map on the right, a little bit up from Vault 88, and on the left of Milton General Hospital, which is right in the middle. I had a little bit of issues finding it in the beginning, but it's right there. So once you teleport, you know, or fast travel to this location, it's gonna get you right here. So what you can do is just, we gonna go to that building right in front of us, which is, I know, it's just a whole tear down building, and there should be some, probably some water here, should be some ghouls. And if you look around this place, there's usually, I think you're gonna find like a couple of bodies and stuff like that. I don't remember how, but I got the Jamaican keys. So you can either, you know, just use the unlock power, you know, you just pick the locks if you need to, and then you just go down, open the one down here, then it's gonna take you right into the plant. Then what you inside this, this is also, I think, to find the treasure of the Jamaican. So we can do, we can kill probably two birds with one shot. So there's a lamp there, so let's see what else we can find over here, you know, see if we find a Jamaican treasure.
Is this worth anything? This world above ground is very confusing.
Anyway, I like to grab everything, so let's get to what I told you we're doing. So, I'm sorry, I get sidetracked. When I see stuff, I just like to grab everything I can. So far I have not encountered any enemies. Apparently this is stuff I need, which I'll probably get later. Let's see. So, alright, so, this is the room we're looking for. So, once we are in this room, ID card.
Hmm. Need to find the card.
Oh, right there. Oh, probably with this I can disarm that, which I don't want to. Let's check it out what happened. I'm gonna quick save. I should do that.
Identification rejected. You do not have sufficient security clearance to access this area.
Okay, so we swiped it.
The treasure must be magnificent to warrant all this.
I know, girl. So, nothing happened. Anyway. So there you go, guys. You kind of tried to not to breathe. Try not to breathe to go through this thing. So after we do this, you can reset the whole thing again. I open the door. Then you can reactivate the whole thing all over again. And then you can grab the lasers over and over again. And this way, guys, you get fiber optics and crystals for as many as you want. So hope you guys liked the video, and if you want to stick around, let's check it out, see what we have down here. It's probably like the secrets, but this video was about the fiber optic glass. So
we can leave that behind.
I hope you guys liked the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you.